These are the AV elevators here at the Wakeman Heart. Wakeman Health. These are cunning.
Uh-huh. How many times do you need to hit the button?
Times.
One time. That's right.
Oh, there's that one.
Okay, let people off. People off. Yeah,
you
can go on.
Go down. What floor?
Ground floor. Thank you.
These are Otis elevators.
Ryan, he said five.
This is the main entrance. Just go to six. Oh, there it is. What floor? Oh, you got a two?
What year is this elevator?
1988.
Oh. Oh, I thought that's when it was redone, because these have been here for a while. These are the old elevators. What's the original year of this one, do you think?
From 12/7/17.
Oh, you did the last inspection. It's
12/7/17. There it is. Oh, there it is. Now go to six and go to the view.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, there's someone on with this, so we may off and hold the doors for. Hold the doors open.
Have a day. Now, there's Wake Plaza over there, so there's Capital City Surgery. RODs and Urology.
Well, what's Capital Surgery?
Now I'll go back down. And gonna ride this
You need to push it how many times?
One time, yeah.
Okay, we can let people get off.
And parking.
We need to go back down the first floor, okay?
There's the arrow!
Yep, we rode all the way to the top and we looked at the view. 1977. How old is this elevator?
From 41.
It's 41 years old. I thought it had been here a while.
Oh, there I said. Oops. Since I'm four.
Were you on a while ago? Mm-hmm.
There it goes, and
that's it.
That's it.